put our full focus on Jesus. Come on.